Side, a candle started a fire that ripped through the home of a 65-year-old woman early this morning. The fire happened just before 3 o'clock on West Colorado Street near Speedway and I-10. Now, take a look at these photos. You can see the house engulfed in flames. Firefighters say it started in the bedroom before spreading throughout the home. The woman managed to escape before the fire got out of control. She called 911 from a neighbor's house. The Red Cross has stepped in to help the woman. And